Two women are behind bars after a major drug bust that could be one of the biggest busts in the area, according to law enforcement. 24-year-old Denitra Peterson and 28-year-old Elise Hardesty are facing first-degree controlled substance charges. Law enforcement say they pulled over a car driving on I-94 near Barnesville, Minnesota, with 13 ounces of heroin with a street value of more than $100,000.